Hello, beauty fellow champions. It's me, Jay of Nappy Beauty, and I'm just having one of those days that I just feel blah. I have a friend who is in serious condition right now at the hospital, and she's fighting for her life. And that has hit me so that, I don't know, it just hit me so hard because I was just with her. She was photographing an event that I had. We had talked. And now, you know, in a week's time, she's in the hospital fighting for her life. So, of course, this has hindered my eating as well. Not really feeling much like eating. Not really feeling much like staying on program. Not really feeling like nothing. It just feels like I need comfort. And the comfort that I know is there and it's always there is food. And I've realized this about myself. I really am starting to discover that when I'm stressed or anxious or something like that, that I do want food. I want sweet stuff, crunchy stuff. I want all of that type stuff. And it's not a good thing. I'm glad that I'm recognizing that. And I do have other friends I can lean on and share these things with, but I sort of go within myself when something is going on outside of me that I can't control. I tend to look inward or kind of shut myself up into a shell. And it's been that way for a long time. So, I don't know. I just wanted to come and express that because I can feel myself going back to those ways or those desires or feeling like if I only had some chips, I'll feel better. Or if I had some ice cream, I'll feel better. Which I know that's crazy and I won't feel better. I went to the gym and I did 3.5 miles a day jogging. And after the first 20 minutes, what they say is after the first 20 minutes of exercise, you start, your mood will change and you'll feel better. And I did. I felt so much better after the exercise. But then I went to an event with some friends and just being in that setting and just thinking, I don't know, I'm just back in this blah. So, I don't know. It'll pass. I know it'll pass. But for all of you that know the words of prayer, send out a special prayer for my friend. Her name's Martha. Send out a special prayer that God touch and heal her body. I'm going to go. Tomorrow I'll do my update. Today is Saturday. Tomorrow I'll do my update for Sunday update. And I'm sure this will be gone. And it'll be all right. All right. Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. That's all that stuff. Keep it moving. Keep it positive. Oh, I've wrapped my hair for tonight. Yeah, I'm done. Okay, bye-bye.